So guys, we're back. 2002 Acura RL. We got the fuel filter replaced, installed. Everything seemed to be running fine. To get to that nut down there, to loosen it up a bit, I had to use some penetrating lubricant. And that did the job, got it loose. As you can see, we got it back on. Everything seemed to be running good. Everything seemed to be up to snuff. And that's it, guys. Wasn't a bad job. Just getting the nuts loose was the biggest issue. Had to use a half-inch breaker bar to get that top nut loose. It was on there pretty good. And once we got that done, it was pretty much an easy job because it's right there. See, right there, right there. You can't get any easier than that, guys. It's, you know, right up front, right on top. Easy to get to, 1, 2, 3 type of deal, and you're done. All right, so that's it. Have fun.